got a lot. Me, I ain't never done too hot. I didn't think that I'd survive, but I'm still alive in 65. The poor old farmer got his lot cut, and now he's sitting around on his hands. He's as busy as he can be, trying to get signed up for that property. Nothing to eat and no car to drive, but he's still alive in 65. Poor old Pa got some government aid, he spent it all on a pretty little maid. He used to stay gone for weeks at a time, till that gal, she drove him right out of his mind. His eyes are sunk, he ain't got much drive, but he's still alive in 65. I got me a job with the Peace Corps. As you know, last year I was looking for more. About this job, there ain't much I can say till I get it cleared through LBJ. My first government check just arrived, and I'm still alive in 65. Me and my wife got two more kids, finally found out just what we did. Friends, I ain't a setting still till I get her a bottle of them little pink pills. She didn't think that she'd survive, but she's still alive in 65. Khrushchev finally got his load of wheat, then they booted him out in the street. He always thought he was kinda smart, but they shipped him out to unknown parts. He didn't care much for that job, but he's still alive in 65. Some's got little and some's got a lot. Me, I ain't never done too hot. I didn't think that I'd survive, but I'm still alive in 65. Yeah, still alive in 65. I sure need some help, though. The only chance for me is to move out there to that Appalachian territory.